Hi everybody, it's Kathy at Up Your Alley and my good friend Sarah Brown, and we have a treat for you today. Sarah is planning a fashion show. She's actually our number one in-house model. In fact, rumor has it that she's putting an extra room on her house for her closet.
Because I shop here all the time and this temptation is too much for me. My husband has told me I need a 12-step program regarding clothes. But anyway, I come down here. Kathy and I are friends, and she lets me play. Today, I have a bunch of my friends from Pommel Valley Country Club who are going to put on a fashion show for us on Wednesday at the Country Club, honoring our past presidents. Anyway, they're having fun here too. So little by little, as they get dressed, we'll have pictures. This is my friend Carol, and she's been playing for 45 minutes, and she is... What do you have on, the leggings?
I have on, yes.
And
I think this is a dress, but it kind of looks good with leggings.
It looks great on you. This is my friend Betty, who's also here to play. She shops here occasionally.
But I need to try on some. I stop here a lot.
I know you do. So go play. Well, that's lovely, but darling, it's backwards.
It's excuse me.
Actually, she could wear it either way.
This is a tan.
Okay, is this better, Sarah?
Yes. More like a woman of mystery.
Oh, yeah. I do like it better that way.
Yeah.
It fits your arms better.
This is a Moroccan dress. It's from Morocco, and it's wonderful. It's got pockets.
Yeah, the pockets are great. I love it.
I think it's cute. I think it's something that would be nice in the show.
Because it's so different.
That you can wear it
this way.
Yeah. Well, one. Tunic style or one shoulder.
Oh, that's cute. One shoulder.
One shoulder is cute.
I'm thinking that I want to take a moment right now to tell everybody that we are also going to be having a trunk show next week on the 18th, Friday. And it's going to be featuring our wonderful B&K sweaters that we've done several videos on. And we're hoping that you all will come. We're going to have champagne and refreshments, and we're going to have a representative from the company show you all the different ways, because each sweater you can wear 2 to 3 ways. Please come Friday the 18th, a trunk show for B&K sweaters.
Got that wonderful height, shows off clothes so magnificently. She just got wonderful.
5'9" of fashionability.
Where'd you find those?
I think right there.
Those are cute.
Yeah,
I like those.
Italian.
The Italian. They fit no matter what. I don't know how they do it.
You like the Italian?
I like the Italian men.
I didn't even try to say keep talking.
I'm going to be modeling that.
This is that color?
Well, and I'm going to do a lot of them.
Do you like it in black?
I like it in black.
What do you do?
Yeah, I do.
It
looks good.
I
like the white better.
That's just me.
All right.
Oh, really?
Oh, Carol.
That is such
Isn't
a cute,
cute
outfit.
That is so cute.
Sarah, can you find me that whole outfit? I want one.
All one size, but they vary. Like this is a little bit smaller than
that one. Looks smaller than this.
Yeah, and then maybe this one over here looks a little smaller. That one looks smaller to me.
You enjoy your purchases?
Yes, I did. I love everything here.
Well, I like it for me for sure. But would I wear the?
Now you have two choices. You decide what you want to model.
Well, yeah. This is something that's so, you know, different than everything else that everybody's wearing.
I think that's a good enough reason
to
show the rib cuff line.
That's right.
It's very straightforward, very elegant, very stylish. What you have on is funky cute.
Yeah.
This is what's so good.
Oh, I like it.
Cut it up. Or cut it out.
Now that would probably
That's sharp, sweetie. That is nice.
Where will I put it when I get it home?
Anyway, this is the end of our day of fashion preparation for Sarah's wonderful show that she's having this Wednesday. And I thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Spectacular, honey.
I think they all had a good time, and now you are on the map, definitely.
Thank you so much. And I do, in closing, want to warn you. I want to invite you again to our trunk show that is on the 18th of June. Here we will be having refreshments, we'll have a champagne, we'll have hors d'oeuvres, and we're having a wonderful rep from the company come and illustrate all the different ways that you can wear the sweaters. So it's going to be really fun, 11 to 5, June 18th. Please come. We want to see you here. Thanks so much. Bye.